Hi guys, welcome back to the channel. Welcome if you are new. I'm Stacy, and today we are going to be inking and coloring in my frogs. We have Bombay India inks in multiple colors. I have crimson and blue and yellow and black. Two of the frogs are going to be blue. Blues are over here and reds are over here. Reds and blacks and blues and blacks and possibly yellows. I'm not quite sure. I chose off my list of India ink colors. This is my true blue, my crimson, true yellow, and then where's the black? Black over here. So I'm gonna set this aside and I'm going to grab several little containers. I will be right back because the other ones are in the kitchen. One sec. Okay, I went ahead and washed my little cups. It took a bit longer than expected, but that's okay. Wet ones. Actually, I think I'll just set these over here. Then I won't get ink on this, which I don't want to do. Okay, let's set the phone aside because we don't need that right now. And then, I'm going to go ahead and ink these in with my Micron pen. Don't remember it, you're too small. And I'll eat. Oh, that's water-based. We can't use that one. I guess we can use 08. Why not? I'm going to go ahead and I'm going to time-lapse inking them in. And I will get back to you guys once that's all done. We'll zoom in a bit so you can see what I'm doing here. Scooch these guys over a bit. And we'll start in the middle. Just occurred to me, I don't have my glasses. I was wondering why things were blurry. One second. Glasses are located. We're ready to go. Alright.
Thank you.
Okay guys, I am all done with creating these front pieces. These are the supplies I used. My Dr. PH Martin Bombay India inks. And these were done over watercolor wash. Different kinds of watercolor wash backgrounds that I made. And on top of that, I used strictly my Bombay India inks to create the frogs and the leaves. And then my Micron, Pigma Micron ink pens for the black, and then a little bit of Jelly Roll for the white highlights. I'm gonna go ahead and give a little close up of all of the pieces. We have our red frogs. I kind of like how they turned out. I'm pretty pleased with them. There's that one, and this. I wish they had a little more shine, so I'm probably gonna spray these with a semi-matte semi-gloss fixative over the top, and I'll give it all a little bit of a shine, which is deeply desired. But I'm digging how they're standing out against the backgrounds. I wasn't sure if I was going to like that, but I like the vibrancy of the ink against the muted watercolor backgrounds. You guys should let me know in the comments below what you think, thoughts, ideas, anything else you might want to discuss. I'm open to discussions. And here we go. Here's all four of them together. I'm really kind of digging them. All right. Well, that's this video. I hope you enjoyed watching, and I will see you in the next one. Bye.